changed a few settings, and now the game doesn't run properly? We have you covered. Here is how you can reset settings or options on Hogwarts Legacy without even opening it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. To change the settings from outside the game, here is what you need to do. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type App Data and press Enter. Open the local folder and then open the Hogwarts Legacy folder. Now open the saved folder and then open the config folder. Open the Windows No Editor folder and look for the game user settings.ini file. Double click on it to open with Notepad. Now here you can customize the options as you want, as long as you keep the format same. For example, you can disable the ray tracing settings from here. Simply enter false after the equal sign and save the file. You can also change the resolution from here if the in-game resolution presets don't match your monitor. Save the file to save and apply the changes. Steam might modify the settings even after you save this file. To stop that, right-click on the file and select Properties. Check the read-only box and click on Apply and OK. Now if you don't like changing the settings from here, then you can reset the settings instead. Simply right-click on the file and select Cut. Paste it on your desktop and run the game. Hogwarts Legacy will reset the settings and recreate the file using the default settings. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group, where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.